This spring, two different broods of cicadas will simultaneously emerge from underground, Brood 9 and Brood 13 cicadas. Aside from some serious buzzing, cicadas don't bite or pose any threats to our health or home. They do, however, spend the majority of their lives developing in an underground habitat. Be sure to keep an eye out if you're living in states like Iowa, Wisconsin, Illinois, and Indiana for this unique event come April.